Royal College of Music in London. The Queen as patron and the Queen Mother as president are received by the Chairman of the Council, Colonel Gordon Palmer, the Director, Sir Keith Faulkner, and other VIPs. Now, smilingly, the Queen confers on her mother the degree of Honorary Doctor of Music. The Queen Mother is only the second person to receive the honour since the college was founded in 1883. The first was Queen Mary 43 years ago. After the ceremony, the Queen Mother presents certificates, prizes and medals to new graduates. In the ice figure skating championship,